carriages driving up and driving off. A wealth of forest trees lining the roads. A bridge canopied with overarching branches. And the Cherokee rose entwined in each pillar and post. Our house is a massive brick building, one of the homesteads of olden times, where comforts and blessings, birthdays and weddings, Merry Christmases, departures for school and home returnings have enriched this place with a treasure. Our people are there, respectful and orderly. While my husband is out for his usual ride around the plantation, these are the gentle autumn.